since you can come,
I've never. It's all on you here. A lot of pressure. All on your shoulders. Alright, let's go.
No matter the challenge, you may rest assured, dear friends. This one is in the bag.
Heads up, 30 seconds. Today in this fantasy forest land, history will be made. Blood will be spilled. Ancients will be defended by you and the four lords that came in.
First blood. Thanks and have fun.
First blood.
We're off to an explosive start.
We'll be right back.
This is Gabe Newell. Thanks for playing Dota 2. Double kill.
Dire scanning all over for enemies. I promise this will get more exciting.
Killing spree.
Did not catch you littering, bro.
Hope Dire's middle tower is insured. That thing is standing on its last brick. Looks like Dire's top tower is in some trouble.
Killing spree.
Radiant might want to haul some ass down to their bottom tower while they still got one. Radiant's throwing all they've got at Dire's bottom tower.
Double kill.
Smoking rocks. Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is obliterated. It's kind of funny. Radiant's scanning for enemies. Or maybe for friends. They look unpopular. Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Okay, fine. You can look. It's kind of funny. Radiant's scanning around for enemies. With their odd-looking, bulging eyes. Ugh, I'm sorry. It's just creepy. You can tell Dire's middle tower is in trouble from the way it's being destroyed as I speak. Dire from Dire's bottom tower. Forget I said that. Their bottom tower is in trouble. If Dire doesn't haul ass and help out that bottom tower, there's not going to be a tower left. Man, Radiant does not like Dire's bottom tower, and it shows. Dire's bottom tower is gone to be with the big brick in the sky.
Killing spree.
Gotcha.
Mega kill. Dominating performance.
Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Dire's middle tower is
a billion spree. I will ignore your email number of kills.
Radiant's middle tower is hanging on by a brick.
performance. Tonnage.
Radiant's middle tower is about to be a
mega kill. Double kill.
Radiant's middle tower is hanging on by a breath. That's it for Radiant's middle tower. We'll never forget you, Radiant's middle tower. Dire's top tower is really taking a beating. Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Here in the vicinity of Dire's top tower, I put on a heart. That baby is coming down. Dire's top tower just went straight belly. Just took a dirt nap. Tower coming down. Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Okay, fine, you can look. It's kind of funny.
Which my matriarch will prize.
Tower is really taking a beat. Meanwhile, Dire's middle tower is in trouble from the way it's being destroyed, as I see. Dire's middle tower has kicked the concrete bucket. Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Okay, fine. You can look. It's kind of funny. Vicinity of Dire's top tower, I'd put on a hard hat.
That baby
Dire is scanning for enemies. Probably hoping to catch a glimpse of them too. Dire's top tower is really taking a beat. Don't look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Vicinity of Dire's top tower, I'd put on a hard cap. That may be a
double kill.
Dire is kicking sweet hell out of Radiant's bottom tower.
They're unstoppable. dominating performance.
If you were a millennial, I'd say wicked sick. Mega kill. Double kill.
The boss said you have it all.
Smoking rocks.
My favorite kill is the monster kill. Double kill.
You can tell Dire's middle tower is in trouble from the way it's being destroyed, as I speak. Dire's middle tower has taken one hell of a beating. Dire's middle tower is stone dead. Hope Dire's middle tower is insured. I think the game is last break. Dire's middle tower is taking one hell of a beating.
A gift from the Tempest of Battle.
Radiant's middle tower is hanging on by a brick. Dire's top tower is really taking a beating. Radiant's middle tower is about to be a pile of smoking rocks. If you're in the vicinity of Dire's top tower, I'd put on a hard hat. That baby is coming down.
There they go. Goodness. Double kill.
killed Roshan the Immortal. Okay, now we're moving. Radiant's top tower just got stomped to pieces.
Сегодня я не в форме.
All right, back in business. Football, horse racing, rugby, cricket, or curling. But if I was, I'd bet on Radiant's top tower coming. If you're a fan of Radiant's top tower, I'd shut my eyes right now.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Look now, but Radiant's bottom tower is getting obliterated. Okay, fine, you can look. It's kind of funny. can tell Dire's middle tower is in trouble from the way it's being destroyed. Dire's middle tower is insured. That thing is standing on its last brick. Dire's middle tower is taking one hell of a beating. Dire's middle barracks just fell. Dire's middle barracks are taking a beating. Dire's middle barracks just fell. Bet you $10 Dire does not like that. Dire doesn't haul ass and help out that bottom tower. There's not going to be a tower left. Things are looking dire for Dire's bottom tower. Wow, that was unintentional. Forget I said that. Their bottom tower is in trouble. Man, Radiant does not like Dire's bottom tower, and it shows.
Mega kill.
Things are looking dire for Dire's bottom tower. Forget I said that. Their bottom tower is...
They're unstoppable? Double kill. That was unreal. Impossible kill.
Things are looking dire for Dire's bottom tower. Dire's
historical bottom tower
is in trouble. It was named, of course, after Jeff Bottom. But, looks like all the details I was given, just the Jeff Bottom.
Double kill.
of Carthus.
Dire doesn't call ass and help out that bottom tower. There's not going to be a tower left. Things are looking dire for Dire's bottom tower. Again, I said that. Their bottom tower is in trouble. Okay, it's happening. I think Dire's ancient's coming down.
That's the ancient.